colons and digestive system work constantly because you're eating every 3 hours, right? Milk is good for kids. I don't believe that. I believe it's fucking milk propaganda, as per usual. Milk lobbying. There's actually a ton of fucking research done on milk and the fact that big milk companies were just talking out of their ass with wordings, right?